back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. And today's video, we're gonna show you how to download Instagram stories. As you see here, I have several accounts here, Instagram account, and I want to download these video stories. Actually, I have downloaded this one like this. As you see, this is my gallery, and as you see, this is the video that I got from Disney Plus account, Instagram account. So how to do this, how to download someone's video story on Instagram? If you want to know how to do that, let's check this out. But before that, please support us, subscribe to our channel Kind Finder, and don't forget to turn on the notification so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. All right, so before we get started, make sure that you have the Instagram account that you want to use to download their Instagram stories. In this case, I'm gonna download Disney Plus video story again, maybe this one. All right, so now let's go back and go to your Google Chrome browser or your other browser. That's okay, I'm using Google Chrome, and my phone is Samsung J6 2018. And then you can type for the web address is storysaver. All right, as you see, we have storysaver.net and also save from net. You can use these two. So if you try to if you try the storysaver.net like this, you'll have this page here, and then you can enter their username started with a Disney Plus. Can tap on download, but first we need to check the captcha to make sure that we're not a robot. All right, as you see here, after I have refreshed the page, there will be this account, Disney Plus account, Instagram account. It also shows that it has 5 stories. Last story added about 14 hours ago, and as you see, this is the story, their story. All right, so this is the first one, the second one, and this is the last one. Because I want to download this, you can tap on this save as video. All right, tap on these 3 dots on the top, on the bottom left, right corner, and tap on download. Tap on download. All right, as you see, it's now downloading, and after it has finished, you're able to play that on your gallery. And also, you can use the other website. It's save from net. All right, the download has finished. And also, you can try this save from net. It doesn't requires any captcha. As you see here, I have entered the Instagram account here, and it says that it has 5 stories as well. And as you see, this is the stories that Disney Plus has. So I'm gonna download this one, download video, and automatically there will be a download option for us. Let's check it on download. This is the first video stories from Disney Plus that I have downloaded using storysaver.net, and this one is the story, video story, that I download using savefromnet.com. All right, it's about 11 seconds left, and let's check it on our gallery. All right, let's go to gallery. All right, as you see, we have three video stories from Disney Plus. All right, so it was how to download Instagram stories and save it to your gallery. It's easy, and also I'm sure you can do this. Thanks for watching this video. If you find this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.